Hi, I'm Tara. Now that we have collected the water samples from the field, we're going to look at the microbial content of the water samples in the lab. We'll be discussing how to use CollAlert and EntraAlert and the associated tables. We'll also be looking at how to do dilutions and proper aseptic technique. Let's talk to Professor Howard Fallowfield to find out more.